here one night, you're tuning in only four trucks. Come on back, brother. Please subscribe, brother.
Everybody, welcome back to Only Four Trucks. I hope you guys enjoyed the crane video from yesterday. Today I am at another contractor's yard. Not all of you are familiar with the Philadelphia area, but if you are, you know the big names in construction that you know have been around here for years, and D'Angelo is one of them. The D'Angelo Brothers company has been around for a long time. I've always seen their trucks and equipment. I've never personally been here or worked with these guys, but pretty excited to get loaded up here today and do a little trucking with you guys, and then later on we got a Lowell to move, so it should be fun. So stay tuned and enjoy the ride. So we got a light little load going on here, as you can see behind me. And as I said about the D'Angelo Brothers, they're known for being around for a long time and having old equipment, old trucks and stuff. And I may have been able to convince them to show me a couple of B model Macs that they have in here. I'm hoping that's what they are. Hoping I get to see whatever they are. So I'm pretty excited here. So let's see some old trucks. there's a change of plans. We're gonna go drop this at the yard and grab the load bed to move a load, but this customer found out we were preloading and wanted to get it today, so we're up here near Elizabeth, New Jersey. We're dropping the stuff off. I was nuts. I mean, it's a lot of truck, don't get me wrong, but a little pup trailer back there, we're good.
6 there for a second. I was trying to throttle it to push it out. It kind of got stuck there. You heard it like love before it came out of gear, but not too bad. Not too shabby. Let it roll. I feel bad about blocking traffic. No, I'll just stop. Where are they unloading me here? I have no idea. I'm assuming this ain't the right spot, if I had to guess. Well, that's it. We just gotta wait. 7:23. Says, yeah, it's the right place. All right, let me go in here and get this figured out. See you guys in a bit. Well, as you guys can see, it's a simple forklift unload here. I'll just keep pulling up so he can, you know, get to the other stuff on the trailer. Yeah, just wanted to show you guys how it's getting done. Hopefully, I can find an easy way out of here. And I don't think I'm going to film too much of that because I feel like we already got enough driving going on. But with that being said, maybe let me know what you guys would like to see. There you go, figure out what to say. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments about what you'd like to see. Maybe try to teach you guys a thing or two, or shift it a certain way, or drive a certain way. And, I mean, I have a lot of ideas on my own. I have plans. But I'd always love to hear what you guys think, so definitely let me know. But yeah, I'll once the stuff gets unloaded, I'll see you guys back in the yard. Well, that's going to wrap it up for this video, guys. I really enjoyed today. It was a nice, easy, smooth run, although trying to find my way over that bridge was tough. But yeah, had a blast driving this thing as usual. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. And do what you guys do, man. Subscribe. Let's keep this channel growing. You know, I got an R700 to put together, and you guys need to watch it. So plenty of videos to come. So, you know, as always, see you guys in the next one.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, brother, over and out.